I think the story of her journey is perseverance.
The flower that blooms in adversity is the most rare and beautiful of them all. And I fully, wholeheartedly believe that that's her.
Because when Steph sets her mind on something, she'll go out and get it. She really will.
I'm just really excited to see what she does. See everything that she does, because she's gonna, she's gonna do it all. And then some.
Like, just persevering through against yourself. We're always our worst opponent.
She's one of the strongest people I know.
Man, just seeing that culmination, and it's perseverance in a way like you've never heard before.
We are in the Motor Point Arena in Cardiff, a place that I call home. This seat specifically, it's very important to me. This is the first seat that I ever sat in when I came to watch WWE.
I've been telling so many people today that this is my WrestleMania.
It's crazy how much this means to me.
In a strange, weird way, it feels like a full circle moment. You know, like, I think she wanted to be home.
This is the venue I used to watch my heroes, Molly Holly and Kane. This is where I used to watch them, and now I get to compete in the same building that they did. I'm speechless. I'm genuinely speechless. I can't put into words how amazing it feels.
To be part of one of our first matches back is absolutely incredible. Yeah, I'm really happy that I'm the person that I get to walk in there with and do it with them.
She does not give up. She keeps going for what she loves and what she dreams of, and I'm proud of her. I'm proud that she's back, because that was such a horrible, horrible thing to have happen twice. Twice.
Her bouncing back from both of her injuries to debut where she's from, when WWE runs there once every 10 years, like, that's fail.
She kind of handled it like a dog would. She said, well, this sucks, and I could be down and I could be disappointed. And yeah, I'm gonna have days where I just wanna cry, and it's fine, but I'm gonna get through it, and I'm gonna be fine, and I'm gonna go and I'm gonna play with my friends as much as I can, so go fetch, I guess.
Probably the most newest I'd ever been. It hasn't even happened yet.
This comeback meant the world to her. To be able to come back in her home country in front of her family and friends, you couldn't write a better comeback story than that.
I guess I didn't quite believe in fairy tales and wrestling, and I suppose that day still, when I think about getting injured and me going, I'm not sure I want to do this anymore, to have this kind of like vindication today. This was something very special to me, to the NXT brand, to the NXT UK brand.
And I cannot wait till everybody sees just how good she is and see her skyrocket.
I'm ready to do this. I'm ready to show everyone in Wales what I can do and why I'm going to put them on top.
When the WWE Universe finally get to see her full potential be achieved, this is going to be maybe the biggest comeback story that we've ever seen.
And now Tegan Nox right on top of the champion.
I think that was what's going to kickstart her now to becoming like the superstar we or I always knew she was going to be.
Being a part of WWE and being able to have her comeback match means way more than I could ever describe getting there.
I'm just so proud of her, and to see her living her dream, fulfilling her dream, and being who I thought WWE NXT. Absolutely awesome. So, so proud of her.
She looks better than ever in the ring right now. And I think this is onwards and upwards for Tegan Knox.
She couldn't have looked happier. And it's like she knows that the wrestling ring is where she belongs. Like, that's where she was meant to be. It was amazing. So awesome to watch her.
It took me 12 long months to come back. I let nothing get in my way.
It's just a big moment. This is my WrestleMania, and I've done it. Next time, take over. I'm on that. Then I'll go to WrestleMania, and I'll do it all. I'll just do it all, because I'm fast, strong, and shiny, and I'm back.